Hey y'all, I'm back again. Hi guys, I'm back again. I'm back today and I'm gonna be cutting my hair. But I have a lovely special guest here. My best friend is gonna narrate the video of me cutting my hair. I'm already there. Work it out.
Cool
hair
plus for
a
clipper blade.
Let me try to read stuff now. Hold on. Why are you trying to get stuff together?
What?
Yeah, hang it up.
Okay.
You got to come introduce yourself while I get this together. Let me get my mirror.
You done this before. Okay, you done this before. Okay, so y'all should get the mirror out.
Yes.
I was trying to read a little bit. I guess I have to just go ahead and narrate. But,
It ain't even time for that yet. Because I already used it, so you really could introduce it if you want to.
But I'm Ricky's best friend. I'm Jada, you know, CEO of Back Attic Productions, you know. Tap in, do what you have to do, but this could be funny.
So, I don't know if any of y'all follow me, like on Instagram, social media, Facebook, or Twitter, Snap. If you follow me, that you know I messed up my hair the last time I cut it because I was trying to fade it. And me and my friends was about to go out of town and I was rushing. Messed up my hair while I was fading. Oh. That's all y'all getting. That's all y'all getting right now. That's all y'all getting right there. So, we about to start. Okay, you can go ahead and tell them what I'm doing.
Okay, y'all. So, the best friend is getting the clippers ready. Okay.
Yes.
First of all, it's a whole little kit right here.
Yeah.
I don't even know where she got this from, but it's a whole, you know, little kit, okay? Now, I do know a little something about cutting, just a little bit.
What you know?
I want to say, I seen somebody cutting. You with these, you just, you don't put no pressure on it, you just.
Ain't no pressure. No, so I got my kit from the Beauty Supply, and I use Andis. I don't know if y'all can see that. Andis. My brother, Louis, is a barber. And I called him because I got tired of paying for haircuts. Praise the Lord.
And y'all can see the hair grows fast.
Yes. When I had long hair, I knew how to do my long hair. So when I'm having short hair, I'm going to know how to do my short hair. Because I'm not about to keep. Now, I love my barber. Don't get me wrong. On special events like my birthday and certain holidays, I'm going to let him cut my hair and get me together. But stuff, you know, that I can do, I'm going to do it. I forgot to get this up. I don't like hair getting on knees because
that's hard to get it off.
Yeah, that's more work for me to do. I ain't got time. Praise the Lord. So, I already clean them after every use. I clean them with, what's this?
Barbershop aid on the side. Wait. She didn't give me a chance to read, Josh. She didn't give me a chance to read. Yo! It's like barbershop aid. No burn after shave with Olay.
Yes. So, whenever you get done cutting your hair for women or men who don't get their hair cut or whatever you identify as, if you don't get haircuts, let me see. They put some alcohol on and it burns, but me, I don't play that. I don't like to be burning. So this is what I clean myself with no burn. Emphasis on no burn. Praise the Lord. Huh?
Clearly, and it says aid. So yes.
And after I get done cleaning or cutting my hair, I use these to clean my clippers because I'm not trying to get bumps, and I like to be sanitary. Praise the Lord. So, I'm about to start. I'm using a 2-inch guard. Do you know what this is?
It's going to take off like the excess hair. Yeah.
But so the lower the number is, the lower the hair would be. And I'm going with the guard. I don't think I'm going against the grain, but my guard is going this way. So I'm cutting this way. I don't want to cut that way because it'll mess up my waves.
It sure will.
But when I get back here, I am going to go this way. So you go whatever ways the waves are going. So let's get started.
Cool. Clearly she done taught me something because I didn't even know that.
And she supposed to be narrating the video.
Yeah, okay. She gonna get started. It's only two, y'all. Okay, come on, Mira. Oh! Y'all see the waves?
Now, I might have to get a lower guard because I want more hair to be cut off.
Really more than that?
Mm-hmm. I might. I'm not sure yet.
If y'all can see the color. Okay, just wait on it. Just wait on it. Y'all see a jack of all trades, because baby, I would be good mom on him.
I love cutting my own hair.
So I'm gonna be doing it in the mirror, make it look so easy though.
Yeah, I could have. I can do it. This ratchet. You wanted to make sure. And I don't like hair to be all up in my face. When my barber, my first time getting my hair all the way cut, y'all can go back and watch the video. I was like, oh no, like we have to keep stopping because no, I don't like all the hair in my face. I don't like nothing in my face. When I had long hair, I ain't like product in my face, the hair in my face.
So them other ones is the lining?
The other clippers, mm-hmm. Yeah. And right now, this is a pretty decent size because I'm trying to get my hair cut around Christmas. This is a pretty decent length, you know what I'm saying? But I do want it a little bit shorter, mm-hmm. You know, so I'm probably going to 1.5. And while you're cutting your hair, you should also have combs and brushes so you can make sure your hair is more even. You don't want to just fall in love or hate what it looks like right now. You want to keep it, you know.
My good sister got it because of the...
So I am going to go over it again with the... with the lower size clippers. I'm sorry, I just hate. Yeah, so this is pretty low, but I wanted a little bit lower. You know what I'm saying? You know. So I'm gonna change to that guard. This is a 2.
How many guards are there?
It comes with like 8 a piece. And these right here, they pretty good. Like after the pandemic, I would have advised a lot of people to use it too. Cause you've been woofing and brushing, but. So this is a 1.5. I might go ahead and do this. And it'll be just a little bit lower. It's not much at all. When I first started cutting my own hair, I was scared of the noise. I was like, oh, I'm gonna mess myself up.
Was your hand shaking?
A little bit. I had been watching YouTube videos, so I wasn't that scared, but I was scared. But I thought you had to be real, like, gentle with them. Mm-mm. Nope, just go in and do what you gotta do. I'm gonna come back and do my sides when I take my glasses off. And I'm doing all of this that would have cost me
$25. $25,
not $40. It depends, but I mean, I'm not tripping because I love how Marquis cut my hair. I love it, but.
Nah, I just be seeing some people sitting in the chair. The haircut be about $40.
Yeah, and they be worth it. I mean, I'm not about to keep doing that. When I had long hair, I made my own wigs. I braid my own hair. All of that. I refuse. I'm cheap, baby. Switch. This side. And you see I'm cutting the same direction the wave's going. I'm not gonna line myself up or nothing, because I don't even feel like playing. It's about to be Christmas. I'm not trying to look messed up. So yeah, I don't know what the back looked like, since the back is still recuperating and recovering from the last time I messed it up about a month ago, so. Doing this the super lazy way. A haircut is not supposed to take 3 minutes. It's not, but I'm not a professional. I'm just getting it done. And yeah, that's pretty much the haircut. Cause I didn't line myself up. I didn't do none of that. But I am, I might wash my hair and show y'all me washing the camera. Yeah.
You can
do
everything right there.
From time to time. And it's not a perfect haircut. I just needed to get some of that off of me. I was looking and I was like, I need a haircut. And I'm gonna show y'all the back. Don't get on my head, because I know the back look a mess. So don't.
But yeah.
Yeah. So I'm gonna get the broom. You can talk to the Saints if you want to.
Hello, Saints. I'm probably about to go downstairs and get this color. And put this color in my hair.
Oh, you want me to? Okay, I can do your hair too. Go ahead.
I'm ready to leave. Feeling something different. I need a change in my life.
Well, Nigel, I think we need to wait till you take your hair down.
I'm saying, like, is it gonna mess?
It ain't gonna mess nothing up, but I'm gonna have to untwist your things.
You don't think?
Cause I'm gonna clean the blades and stuff. I mean,
But no, I was gonna take down regardless though. I just don't wanna know. Like, I wanna know, is it gonna like mess up my retwist?
No, but I'll keep that style in for a little bit, cause it's cute.
I can go back and get a refill.
No, just be patient.
I wanna put it in there. Cause the next time I get my hair done, I'm gonna want the color.
When they send me in your hair?
I'll be waiting like 3 months.
We got plenty of time.
I keep this up for.
We got plenty of time.
A month or two.
For Christmas, we can do it. But we come over there.
That's too long, Lord. We got time right now. Y'all see how this got my best friend being? I just want to put a little color on it. Y'all see, if y'all would have seen my lock, that's what I should have did. I should have did a lock journey.
You should have.
Video. I mean, I have pictures and stuff of like, y'all know, like, from beginning to end. Cause y'all, for real, my hair would not lock at first. I had to go through the inner.
What is it, iPhone
28 now? Yes, yes. I want to go ahead and upgrade. It doesn't seem like a real new brush.
Okay, go ahead and spray
him.
It's gonna start smelling like a real barbershop.
Okay, y'all, she cleaning.
Yeah, just
clean
these.
The blade and the guard.
Yeah. Oh, come on, terminology! Right. And these are the only two I use, so the only two I'm cleaning. Praise the Lord.
This one, she just playing through it.
It has to be it.
Just the wrapping part, y'all. Nothing major.
And then, guys, I'll come back like an hour later so y'all can see my waves after I clean my hair and lay it down again. So they have just sprayed some of this on there with some regular fancy barbershop alcohol that they have. I'm not doing that. I'm not good, baby. Praise the Lord.
Another story, and so they say.
Yeah, y'all, I'm back. Got to show y'all what. Excuse me. Got to show y'all what my hair looks like. Oh. Okay. And kind of did a quick wash or whatever, but. The back is still pretty wet, so. And I know I need to get it lined up back here, and it's almost, hey, I know. Y'all better not be talking about me. Behind my back. Woo! But no, yeah, so, yeah, this is my hair. Thank y'all for watching.